836 divided by 4. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 8, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 3, 12. 12 is greater. Multiplied by 2, 8 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 3. 3 is less. Therefore, next. 36. Two numbers. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Okay. Complete because here two numbers. 36. 4 multiplied by 9. 36 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 836 divided by 4 is here.